My name's Amy Armstrong, originally from Brisbane in Queensland in Australia, and we actually lived in this beautiful town, Tembe, back in beginning of 2000. My husband played rugby locally. We've always had very close friends here in Tembe and loved the town, and always wanted to, you know, after Ben retired, and something that I didn't think that I'd get into with the longer distances, but always thought we'd come back and try the long course.